Devin!
Yes.
Oh. I saw. What's going on?
Oh, I'm helping that lady because I told her I'd give her a hand. Hi, sir.
Hello.
No, so we don't have any of those forms attached? No? Yes. Actually, you want to continue shopping, right? Yes. You want to buy a stamp?
Yeah.
So yes, continue shopping. Purchase stamp?
One.
Yes. Can I see one?
Yes, good.
Yeah, that's just one stamp. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Once and all.
Yeah, one stamp. Yes, if that's all you would like to get. Yes, my number 1868 is useful. Can I hold your card? Would you like to hold your card? Postage. Unless there's someone else's postage here. Continue. Postage for printing for the
stamp.
There's postage for the box, for your box package. Sometimes you have to feel around in there. We got a Christmas stamp, thank goodness.
Would
you like
to pay
for the stamp?
Would you like to put this on there?
Yeah.
Sure. There you go. And this clock is not posted. It's just a picture print. Awesome. So here's your receipt and your high ticket customer survey right here. Your tracking number is right here. And then you can check on USPS.com if you like them. And then all we do next is we'll just take your package over here and we'll put it in this slot. And then if you just want to hit that push that handle up, it's back there. It's best to put the letters over here so that they don't get crushed by the holes. We're just gonna. Put your letter in there if you like. Okay, there you go. And that's it, man. You're good to go.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Sure.
For helping me.
No problem.
I was panicking.
No problem, man. Thank you. I hope you have a great night.
Thank you.
And Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Yes, ma'am. No problem.
Thank you, sir.
Sure thing. No problem. Have a good night, sir.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Thank you.